New tonight, reports say the most prolific wide receiver in Indiana Hoosiers history is dead. James Hardy was reportedly found dead in a river in Fort Wayne Wednesday. His body identified today. The ABC station there reports Hardy's family reported him missing a few weeks ago. Hardy's body apparently found in a log jam in the river. He played 6 seasons in the NFL after leaving IU as its all-time leader in receptions and receiving yards. James Hardy was 31.